sort of kicked out of society. And then you have a more sinister group. I said right-wing groups, you know, fundamentalist Christian groups, bikers. So that would make the job of the police, again, because I've seen it for days.